I didn't know if he was gonna aggro or not, but nothing a little running can't cure. Normally, I guess you'd be able to go down in that, but that was weird. He fell really weird. I think I'm pure white in this zone, too. At least that's what it seems like. Oh, I see him in the air. Aren't there like squid dudes up there? Ew. It's like blighted or something like that now. That's gross. Age spices? Kind of expected somebody to drop down on me. Not on here, we don't. We are not fighting him on this bridge. Or these little pathway. We kill them with magic. Can't see him, couldn't see him. All I could see was his red eyes. A little bit more damage, but not enough to be substantial. It's weird that you can burn the dead bodies. I mean, I guess it's not weird, but strange enemy ahead. It's like a tick or something. That's gross. Do I go that way though? I feel like I'm forgetting stuff. I So this is just like items. Alright, so now I go back up where I came from. Sweet. It's dark as heck, so I'm like trying not to run because I'm afraid of falling or walking off a cliff or any of the numerous things that could happen while playing Demon Souls. Now, if I remember correctly, there's like octopus dudes on these stairs. It's one of these I don't know if it's here or somewhere else. Oh yeah, I also remember that the boss in this zone is annoying. In this part of Latria. If you don't give up, you can proceed. Well, that's a load of malarkey. Definitely gotta go this way. I never know where those are gonna drop at, or where it's gonna fall. Right now I'm just making use of the fact that I'm a mage, right? With all these really tight corners. Another flame berg. I dodge roll because I was afraid. I was afraid I wouldn't make it. Yes. Thank you. Well, lost that one. Invaded by another phantom. Let's keep moving then. Keep going before they get us. I know there's an item over there, but I don't honestly care about it right now, especially because there's a Black Phantom in my world. I think I was supposed to go up. I'm hoping he just returns to his world. Does that mean I'm done here? I guess that means I'm done here. I can't dodge? Nope. This game sometimes, like, it won't even let me dodge roll. Excuse me. So I know there's one up here. There he is. So I guess I keep going straight next time. I hear him. Oh, there he is. That was annoying. That was annoying. This time I go to the right, I think. So, what was the whole point of this area? So, I couldn't see. I thought I was about to walk off the cliff. I hate this place. I cannot stand this place. I hate narrow places where there's cliffs all around you and you can't see. Where you're going. Or at least they make it extremely hard for you to be able to see where you're going. Alright, so now I need to figure out where to go now. I stopped that wall. That tower. But now I need to figure out how to get to the other towers. Oh, it's the beating of that thing. Didn't think that would work, but I said, what the hey, why not give it a try? I assumed it wouldn't work though. So am I going back down now? Did I open up a new path somewhere? Try not to revive myself because I don't want to get invaded. Which sucks because I'm working with so much less HP. Oh yeah, wait. There's a dude on the... The only bit of light that I get is when I do that. I thought that maybe that was going to move, but it's not. So there's clearly something that I'm missing. What that is, I don't know yet, but I'm clearly missing something. I'm still surprised that anybody would want to be in a tower like this. I mean, I can probably get this item down here. But it doesn't actually take me anywhere. Do I get in that thing and go down? I don't remember what game it was, but I remember you able to get in one of these things and go down. I'm pretty certain that once you fix this thing, that's all you can do. Trying to move forward. Was there something behind me and maybe I didn't see that? Nope. So I gotta go over there. Some way, somehow. Yep. I gotta go over there. Now, as to how I'm gonna get over there... Oh! Well, now I feel dumb. Now I feel dumb! Super extra stupid! Then I think it takes you down. Found it, Chet. We found it, which means we are able to keep moving forward. Ew. I think I need to get like poison resistance or something like that going on in here. Yeah, I remember hating this zone. Hit the dead body with it sucks. It super sucks because it's like you don't even want to aim at that thing and it just gets in the way. I wonder how these things even got created. I don't want to touch that goop, the water. I don't want to touch the swamp. It seems gross. Plague resistant. Oh, okay, so they're the plague. I mean, I don't think because I'm a ma- I don't think I'm gonna ever get afflicted by the plague because I am a mage. So I don't have to go up, you know, close to them if I don't want to. I could just pew pew from the side. I hear somebody moving. Some more eyes. Did I miss anything the other way though? Well, no, that one said over here, so I've been over there, right? Yeah. I think I came out from there. So, no, I think this was the way I originally came, wasn't it? Yep. Somebody died in the swamp. So, do I need plague resistance to get that item? Oh, God! Was not expecting that. I was not expecting that. Certain there's probably a more efficient way for me to kill him, but in the interest of not getting killed, if soul tendency is black, so if I have an evil soul tendency, I would have to I would get whatever was over there. Mercury stone chunk. I'm just kind of waltzing around in this goop like it's cool. This is gross. Alright, I think I've gotten everything that I can. So, let's change my plague ring back to... Wait, I have two fragrant rings? Huh. Wonder when I get when I got the second one. All right, so now we can go this way. You are filthy. I can't be any worse than these dudes. And aren't I right, chat? They call me filthy. Do they not see these dudes? Oh god, there's a lot of them. That dude jumped at me, so and somehow I still got the head off. I'm grateful for that, but dude, I was freaked out. Renowned warrior soul. Dark moon grass times two. Okay, I'm about to say, is this the boss? I'm about to be like, beware of black phantoms ahead. Don't know if I like the sound of that. Thanks for reading. I recall there being something about this area that I did not like. Like, oh, those dudes. That's a phantom? But I'm like, dude, are you gonna come over here? I guess not. So these are like pseudo black phantoms. These aren't like real black phantoms, are they? Alright, so I look right. It's weird that their tails automatically pop off when they die. Like, I'm staring at him and I'm like, but why? Oh, God, no! Wasn't expecting one to be kind of like there. I should be able to get that by going through here, right? Yep. So I got some fresh spice and some aged spice. Sugar, spice, and everything nice. I think about that every time I hear that, see that the item spice. Oh god! We weren't ready. We weren't prepared. Oh, he's got a bow and arrow. And now he's got nothing, because he's dead. So if you kill him with your sword, they break apart, but they die in the spot. But if you kill him with the soul beam, they disintegrate. So that explains why. Soul beam! Some might think that's a waste of my MP. I think it's me being safe. I almost walked off into the deadly abyss. Is it coming from above or below? Above. Well, that was a quick answer to my question. He's dead. That's the second one. Third one. And fourth one. Alright. That's two towers down. I don't remember how many more there are. That's all we need to do? Ooh, that's so gross looking. I guess it died? Ew, it's hatching. Well then, that's disturbing. All right, so if I remember correctly, we just roll. Oh, we're at the beginning again. Which makes sense. But now there's just creatures all over the place. I can't go this way, right? Though I could probably go back up as well. But I'm certain something over here changed, right? Got a gargoyle over there too. They spit plague. Epi rapier and gold mask. Huh. I wonder what the mask is about. Ring of Avarice. More souls when slaying enemies. I like the sound of that. Oh dear. My HP dropped that much? I guess they expected me to go the other way? I guess they were expecting me to come the other way. Can I not go up? I mean, I guess it would be weird to be able to go up this thing. Alright, so I basically need to return from whence I came. Ignore that guy. Go back up the hill. Then we're going to go back up to the top, and we should be able to pass by now that the thing is on the ground. We're almost near a boss zone again, though. I have half of my HP right now. Jesus. So I should be able to go this way now. Renowned hero soul. I'm gonna have a field day once I get out of this place. Leveling up and whatnot. Wait, aren't there? Yeah, they're on the flipping stairs. I remember this one. Because those dudes were kind of a pain in the butt to get rid of on the stairs. Because you can't, like, sword fight them, otherwise you end up falling. There should be one more on the stair. One more Dark Phantom on the stair. Probably closer to the top. Or not? Story Warrior Soul. I mean, it's not the best item, but I'll take it. So I'm probably going to, like right here, this is probably where I'm going to end up reviving myself. This way I don't risk getting, what's that word I'm looking for? Invaded. I mean, I could probably still be invaded, but they'll, Do I need anything from Dream Wizards? I need more of those... clear sleeves. I need more of the, clear card sleeves. That's about it. Welcome back, Infuriated. Did you just get to DW? Alright, let's revive ourselves. Okay. And prepare ourselves. I don't think there's anybody going to be placing their soul sign here, but I'm going to chill for a second. What's up, Doug? How's it going? They're out of them? Aw, that's sad. Then now I'm good. That's all I needed. I guess the summon failed because it's taking way too long. Yeah, it had to have failed. It's nice to see that that's still here. People and their bad internet connections. Always trust a veteran. The true demon soul starts here. This isn't the true demon souls, it's just part of it. The whole game is the true demon souls. Infuriated says, where the Luigi hat? Are you doing this because Doug asked you? Swap hats, R2, D2. Let's go. We got Luigi in the house. All right, so Luigi is set and primed to take on this boss. I believe it's you fight one and then two come after you afterwards. I think that's how it works. We're gonna give it a shot. Man eater. He almost pushed me up a cliff. Alright, his cousin's here. Alright, so we killed one. I hated this boss because there's no place to stand. Flying around and it's pretty irritating. okay. This boss is annoying. Jesus, that lunge, so much range on that lunge. He said, wear a Wario hat? I told him that's not an option. I don't have a Wario hat. If you can find me one, I'll wear it. He's dead. There was only two, right? Yep, there's only two. Demon vanquished. Yeah. We survive and live. We survive and live another day. We survive to live another day, I should say. I remember this boss giving me so much trouble back in the past. Things called mixed demon soul. I mean, I might as well keep going, right? Is it busy there? Oh, also, I assume Doug is feeling better now? I mean, he's there, so he has to be feeling better, right? Wait for her to do what she does because she's in my way and I can't get over there and fight. Alright, so this is the dude with the weird hat, right? Ah, okay, yeah. He killed the queen. I forget how they fight this boss. Wait, does he summon a soul of myself? Oh wait, am I fighting the person I just summoned? Did he stay alive long enough to do that? Oh, it just summons a random Black Phantom. So he just summons a random player. I forget about this. This boss says they summon a random player and you have to fight him. A random dead player. I'm not gonna stop her from doing what she's doing. I'm gonna let them do all of this. I will help with this dude though. Let me change this spice. Let me change this to aged spice real quick.